You know, Peyton, there's a lot of seawards out there. And not just cancer, but I think I've thought of another one.
Me too.
And it's the best one yet.
It's cunnilingus.